Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. In today's clip we will do a small unboxing and try on Pat McGrath Bronze Opulence Mini Lip Gloss Trio. It's my first order from Pat McGrath and I'm very curious to see and try the product. Look at that packaging, beautiful. And here are the lip glosses, wow, very nice. I adore lip glosses. And here we have Lunar Bronze, Flash 6, Pale Fire Nectar. Is this gorgeous pink? I will start with Lunar Bronze, Mineral Lust Lacquer. I know that this is a new launch. First, let's swatch it. Okay, the color is all packed, beautiful. Now let's try it on my lips. The texture is thick, but what I don't like is the applicator. It's too big and flexible and doesn't help a lot. On the lips it feels comfortable and is not sticky. The color is opaque, I like it. Let's move to Flash 6 Mini Lust Gloss. So here we have a lip gloss. Let's swatch it first. The texture is lighter. It's so pretty. Let's try it on my lips. On the lips it feels so nice. It's not sticky at all. It's gorgeous and it smells so nice. I like it. I love this shade. It's versatile and so wearable. Beautiful. And the last one is this beautiful color called Pale Fire Nectar Mini Lust Gloss. This shade is gorgeous. Look how pretty it is. I already love it. It's a clear lip gloss with pink glitters. This is my favorite. It's stunning. So gorgeous. With lip glosses, I don't have any problem with the applicator. It's pretty good. This lip gloss is my favorite. I adore it. It's so beautiful and so comfortable on the lips. And this was today's video. I hope you like it. Thank you for watching.